professional's choice, we carry a wide range of girths for all of your English disciplines. We have everything to suit hunters, jumpers, eventers, dressage riders, even your polo players and your saddle seat riders. Here we have all of our girths that are gonna fit a monoflap saddle. So this first one here is our leather monoflap. It has the VenTECH technology on the back, which peels away for easy cleaning. And this VenTECH here has that waffle pattern that's gonna grip onto your horse so you don't have to over tighten your girth and make them uncomfortable. And it also doesn't harbor any bacteria. It doesn't absorb any sweat, so your horse is gonna perform at its best. And then here next to it, we have our dressage leather girth, and it has the same technology, the VenTECH on the back that peels away for easy cleaning, and that same waffle gripping pattern. The neoprene is made from a limestone-based neoprene, so that's why it's not gonna harbor any bacteria. And this leather on the front is a high-quality French leather, and it's going to clean up really well after your ride. Then this next girth here is our brown VenTECH dressage girth. It's gonna work for your jumping saddle. We just call it our dressage girth because it is the monoflap length. It also peels away with the VenTECH technology on the back. It has that waffle pattern. It's gonna grip onto your horse so you don't have to over-tighten your girth. And it's not gonna absorb any sweat or harbor any bacteria. Then here, this is the same girth as this one, just in the black. And you can see, also peels away. Then here we have our SMX dressage girth. It has a limestone-based neoprene on the back, but it doesn't have that VenTECH technology. It's gonna be great for everyday use. It's gonna take a good beating. You're gonna be able to wash it, use it on multiple horses a day, and it's not gonna wear and tear. Then here we have your shearling dressage girth. It also peels away. And this girth is gonna be great for any sensitive skin horses that you have. This shearling is super soft. It is a little bit harder to take care of, so you're gonna wanna wipe it down with a damp cloth after every use. And then you're gonna have to gently hand wash it to take care of it. So it's great for anything that's sensitive skinned or if something has a rub and you need to keep working, I would put this girth on there. But it is gonna be a little bit higher maintenance.